Open the internet channel. If you don't have it, you can download it from the WeShop channel. Enter the URL, flashhacks.com. Select your region. If you are not sure, you can check by going into the Wii settings and looking at the top right corner. Bookmark the page. Now open the page you just bookmarked. Your pointer will probably stop functioning. If nothing happens after at least 2 minutes, repeat step 3. This method hasn't worked for me, but maybe it's because I haven't tried enough times. Now let's try method 2, which worked for me. On page 2 of the settings, select Internet, then press on console information. Note down your MAC address, you will need it later. Now visit please.hackme.com. Choose your system version and type in your MAC address. Make sure that bundle the HackMe installer is checked. Check I am not a robot and cut the red or blue wire, it makes no difference what you press. Now open the zip file you downloaded, and extract the selected files to an SD card. Please note that the card has to be 2 GB or less for this to work. Insert the SD card into the Wii and turn it on. On the Wii menu, go on to the message board. Scroll back until you see a bottom and a red letter, press it. After a few seconds you will see this screen. After about 10 seconds you can press 1 to continue. On this screen it shows you some info about what can be installed. Press continue. Now on the main menu select, install the homebrew channel. When it's complete you will see this screen. Press continue. Now we will be installing BootMii and preloader to have a backup if you mess something up on the Wii. This time on the main menu select BootMii. Now select to install BootMii as iOS. BootMii installs on an SD card. You might want to use a dedicated SD card for all your Wii files. Now is the time to swap it, if you want. When you're ready, press continue. Again, press continue. When it's complete you will see this screen. Press continue. Now we will be installing preloader. Click on the second link in the description and click on the download link. Extract the apps folder to the SD card. Now right click on the third link in the description and press save link as. Now save the hacks file in the apps preloader folder. Launch the homebrew channel from the system menu, and then open preloader. Press plus to install. Congratulations, you have successfully softmodded your Wii. To enter preloader, hold the reset button on the Wii while turning it on. I recommend you to turn on these hacks and preloader. Press system menu X and you can choose to enable what you like. Here is my setup. I hope you enjoy the video.